المؤلف رحمه الله عن أبي مالك الحارث بن عاصم الأشعري رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم الطهور شطر الإيمان والحمد لله تملأ الميزان وسبحان الله والحمد لله تملأان أو تملأ ما بين السماء والأرض والصلاة نور والصدقة برهان والصبر ضياء والصبر ضياء والقرآن حجة لك أو عليك كل الناس يغدو فبائع نفسه فمعتقها أو موبقها رواه مسلم. From Abu Malik al-Harith ibn Asim al-Asharee, may Allah be pleased with him, who said, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, purity is half of Iman. Alhamdulillah fills the scales, and subhanallah and alhamdulillah fill that which is between the heaven and earth. And the salah is a light, and charity is a proof, and patience is illumination, and the Qur'an is a proof either for you or against you. Every person starts his day as a vendor of his soul, either freeing it or causing its ruin. Muslim recorded it.
Bismillah. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in this hadith, he said, At-tuhuru shatru al-iman, walhamdulillahi tamla al-mizan, سبحان الله الحمد لله تملأ وتملأان ما بين السماء والأرض والصلاة نور والصدقة برهان والصبر ضياء والقرآن حجة لك أو عليك. He said الطهور شطر الإيمان. طهور purity. Purity half of faith. Half of faith. Purity heart. There is two kind of purity. الطهارة نوعان. الطهارة من الأبدان الصلاة والبقع والملابس. Purity from your body and from your clothes and from your place, spot, place where you pray. This is one kind of purity. Your body and clothes and the place you pray. At-tuhur. And purity from your heart. Allah said, إِنَّمَا الْمُشْرِكُونَ نَجَسْ. Mushrikun, the kuffar, they are impure. نَجَسْ وَنَجَاسَ الْمَعْنَوِيَّ. First one, نَجَاسَ حِسِّيَّ. Feeling. Because P you feel. الْمَعْنَوِيَّ, you don't feel, but the ma'na, you know, the feeling.
Figurative.
Ma'na, the place in the heart. Najasa in the heart, which is the shirk. Allah Azza wa Jal. Figurative, yeah. Ya'na tahara, your purity from figurative, which is from the heart, from the shirk. Kuffar, you can't touch them, right? But Allah said, إِنَّمَا الْمُشْرِكُونَ نَجَسَ. How is najasa? Because they make a shirk. Shirk them, they believe in this idol, harming or giving a benefit. So, at-tuhur shatr al-iman. At-tahara, half of faith. Half other, salat. One half, if you don't have a purity, a wudu, how are you going to pray? Salat. Sah? So from the iman, you have the purity from the iman, and one of part iman is tawheed, to worship Allah. Other part of iman, to purity from the shirk or from what do you call it, from your clothes or spot for the salah. So how the two mean? One meaning is mean purity for salat. Other meaning purity from the shirk. You understand, Sheikh Amr? Okay. Said at-tuhur shatr al-iman. And iman, we already talk. Shatr, that means half. In Arabic, shatr, the code half. Walhamdulillah, tamla al-mizan. And alhamd, usually some scholars said not allowed to say except to Allah. To creation, you don't say, you can say shukr. There is difference between the hamd and shukr. Alhamd, ya'ana, alif lam, this istighraq wa istihqaq. Only for Allah, hamd. Lam for the, يعني هو يستحق. He is the deserve. Nobody deserve except Allah. When you say الحمد لله رب العالمين, He is the deserve the حمد. And حمد, the difference between the شكر and حمد. حمد and ثناء, sorry, ثناء. ثناء is as you praise somebody, but you need benefit for get. مقابل منفعة. تمدح الناس مقابل. This is the good مدح. This though they don't call, they call it praise. But you need benefit. But it's hamd without benefit. You have to say hamd. You have to say alhamdulillah without benefit. Because Allah, He ordered you. He give you, He don't give you, you have to say alhamdulillah. So this is for Allah only. But shukr, you can say to people. He said, hadith Prophet ﷺ, he said, من لا يشكر الناس لا يشكر الله. Who doesn't thank people, he will not thank Allah. And between the hamd and shukr is different. But alhamd only for the people. Some scholars say like this. قال والحمد لله لله for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala خاص مستحق استغراقا واستحقاقا only for Allah. يستحق الله عز وجل. والحمد لله تملأ الميزان. It will fill the ميزان, the measure, scale. Scale, which scale? Not what we know about scale. Scale Allah عز وجل, He creator, scale. Just you say Alhamdulillah, Allah عز وجل, He'll follow. He will fill for you with the sincere you need to say, with the ajr and thawab. With the ajr and thawab. Alhamdulillah, تملأ الميزان. This one word only. ألا بذكر الله تطمئن القلوب. Said, وسبحان الله والحمد لله. سبحان الله, what does mean? تنزيه الله عن النقص والعيب. You make Allah عز وجل any defect is not a deserve Allah سبحانه وتعالى. سبحان الله, which is the تنزيه. تنزيه, that mean any defect, any no good is not allowed to say to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Subhanallah, and then walhamdulillah, tamlaw aw tamla'an. It will fill it. Ma bayna as-sama'i wal-ard. Between the sky and earth. This ghaib, we should believe it, wallahi. You cannot use your brain. How is it? How big is scale? Don't put your nose inside. Khalas, you believe. You submit a submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sallim amrak ila Allah. Taslim. Alhamdulillah, subhanallah, tamla wa tamla ani ma bayna sama wa Allah. And then he said, was salatu nur. And salat is light. Nur in the heart. Nur in the face. Salat here is mean what you're praying five times and sunnah. Was salatu nur. Nur in the heart. Light. When you have a light in the heart, you will be happy. And then heart will touch to your eyes and face. And nur is going to be in your qabr, in a grave. وَالصَّلَاةُ نُورٌ وَالصَّدَقَةُ بُرْهَانٌ. الصدق, صدق, charity, burhan, that means proof you are honest. Because صدقة, why do you call it صدقة? لأن صاحبه صادق. He is the owner who is the giving charity. He is the honest. Isa sleeping. والصدقة برهان, يعني دليل. He is the honest. فهم؟ على صدقه, دليل على صدقه. His دليل is صادق. He's honest. والصبر ضياء. صبر is patient. حبس النفس عن شيء على شيء. صبر patient to something for something. I translate like this. You don't like it, up to you. والصبر ضياء. Here he said ضياء. ضياء, what does mean? The light of the sun. The light of sun is hot. And in the salat, what he said? Nur. Here he said diya or sabr diya, because salat is light, except for hypocrite people. وَإِنَّ عَلَى كَبِيرَةٌ إِلَّا عَلَى الْخَاشِعِينَ. As for, as is kabir, thaqila, as heavy for hypocrite people, except for the khushu' who have, they don't have a, it's not difficult for them. But here he said, وَالصَّبْرُ ضِيَاءٌ. ضِيَاء hot, and sabr hot. You need patience. That's why he said ضِيَاء. This is hot, it burn you. Oh, sometimes Amal said, out of patience, I cannot, I need merit. I am out of patience. Diya. Sabr, aqsamu sabr thalatha. The division sabr to three. Sabr ala awamir Allah. Sabr al nawahi Allah. Sabr ala aqdar Allah al-mu'lima. So this is sabr. حبس النفس عن شيء على شيء وأقسام الصبر and صبر واجب obligate. There is the high than صبر, what is come رضا, the high level. This is high. Second level شكر. Third level صبر رضا. Please, Allah Azza what He give you, you need please Amr. Even problem you get, you have to please. And this is the high level. After that, you less level, you come to shukr. This is less. A third level, sabr. This is obligate. Fourth level, this is not allowed, haram. Tasakhut. Get angry. To Qadr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why Allah He did like this to me? Why Allah He don't love me? This is tasakhut, haram. The rule of that, haram. You understand? Al-rida wa shukr is mustahab. Recommend. But sabr wajib, obligate. And tasakhut, tasakhut, at-tasakhut, that means you get angry. Ha, Amr? So that is haram. You understand, Umar? طيب يا شيخ. He said, وَالصَّبْرُ ضِيَاءٌ. ضِيَاء, light, is very hot. He doesn't have a sabr, this guy. وَالْقُرْآنُ حُجَّةٌ لَكَ وَعَلَيْكَ. Quran, either he is proof for you or against you. Day of judgment. If you know Quran, if you know, you read, you understand, either you practice or you don't practice. If you practice, hujjatun lak. It will intercession for you, day of judgment. Shafa'a. Hujjatun lak. It will help you. Aqra' Quran. The person, day of judgment, he will read the Quran. He said, Aqra'. Fa'inna manzilataka inda akhir al-ayah. Read it until your level is going to be the last ayah you finish. In front of everybody, you're reading you. Going up. Allahumma ja'alna minhum ya Rabb. And then qari al-Quran, he read, he is sincere. He read, wadduha wal-layli idha saja. Everybody watching. Nice. You reading, wal-Quran hujjatun lak aw alayk. Or against you. Complain against you. You didn't read. Or you read. You understand or you don't want to understand. You refuse. You don't practice, it's going to be against you, Isa. Ay wallah. Quran hujjatun lak, benefit for you, or alayk, or harm you. Kullun nas, every people, they, every day they are going. They're going outside. Prophet Asim continued, he said, كل الناس يغدو يغدو الغدو ذهاب وقت النهار والرواح رجوع وقت الليل. كل الناس يغدو تغدو خماصا غدو night غدا. What do you say غدا? Morning go. Everybody people go morning. بالرواح is coming sundown مغرب time. كل الناس يغدو. Every day they go. Do you have a doubt, Sheikh Sanid? كل الناس يغدو everybody going on it. فبايع نفسه he selling himself either for Allah or for Shaitan, either for he will be honest or liar, either he worship Allah or he doesn't worship. كل الناس يغدو فبايع نفسه he selling himself either for Rahman or Shaitan. فمعتقها أو موبقها معتقها عتق he make himself free from hellfire أو موبقها or he throw himself inside the fire. نسأل الله العافية. So hadith is strangers. If you don't study hadith you will read, you will not understand. And sweet, very sweet, isn't it? Isn't it? Morning you go outside, you remember this hadith. فَمُعْتِقُهَا أَوْ مُبِقُهَا. Which I am? If you do حَسَنَات, مُعْتِقُهَا. You make yourself free from hellfire. If you make sayyat, oh, you will throw yourself in hellfire. فَمُبِقُهَا. Throw yourself in fire. تُبِقْ نَفْسَكَ. تُرْمِي نَفْسَكَ فِي النَّارِ. رُبَّكَ. One word sometime will take you to hellfire. Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, إِنَّ رَجُلًا يتكلم بكلمة من سخط الله لا يلقي لها بال يهوي الله في نار جهنم 70 خريف. One person, one man, he talk one word. One person, بسم الله جزاك الله خير. One man, he talk one word against Allah or make Allah angry. And he doesn't care. You tell him, don't say like that. That's okay. Allah, Prophet said, he will put him in hellfire 70 years. One word, only one word. With one word, he can destroy your life. إن رجل ليتكلم بكلمة. One كلمة. من سخط الله with the anger of Allah make anger كفر make curse anything لا يلقي لها بال he doesn't care, he ignore what you are reminding him still or he know meaning but he doesn't care, he ignore يهوي الله في نار جهنم he will throw him in hellfire 70 خريفا 70 خريف that means 7 years خريف 1 year. فمعتقها أو موبقها الله تعالى أعلم. نعم.